Question number 10, page number 299, applications of trigonometry, exercise number 12.1. So here is a question. In the adjacent figure, AC is 6 cm, AB is 5 cm and angle BAC is 30 degree. Find the area of the triangle. So here is the diagram. So that is AB is 5 cm, AC is 6 cm and angle A is 30 degree. So what is given in the question we will write first, that is AC is 6 cm is given and AB is 5 cm and angle BAC is 30 degree. This is given in the question, and what he is asking the question is nothing but we have to find the area of a triangle. So draw the rough sketch, that is ABC is a right angle triangle, right angle at B and angle A is 30 degrees and AC is 6 cm and AB is 5 cm. If you want to find the area of a triangle, we know that area of a triangle is nothing but half base into height. Here already base is there, just we have to find the height of a triangle. So here height is nothing but opposite side. So I know adjacent side and as well as hypotenuse. I have to use a formula related to opposite side and hypotenuse to calculate the opposite side. So I know that sine theta is nothing but opposite side by hypotenuse. So here the opposite side is nothing but BC. BC by hypotenuse is nothing but AC. So angle is nothing but 30 degrees. So sine 30 is equal to BC by AC value is 6. Do cross multiplication here in the next step. So sine 30 is nothing but 1 by 2 is equal to BC by 6. So do cross multiplication. So that is 2 into BC is nothing but 2 BC. 1 into 6 is nothing but 6. So BC is nothing but 6 by 2. So here 2 is in multiplication. It will goes to division. So therefore the value of BC is nothing but 3 meters. 6 by 2. 2 1s are, 2 3s are. So 3 meters is the value of BC. That is nothing but height of a triangle. Now we will find the area. Area of a triangle is nothing but half base into height. Half 1 by 2. Base is nothing but AB, that is 5 cm, and height is nothing but, that is BC. Just now we calculated, that is 3 meters. So 1 by 2 into 5 into 3. 5 into 3 is nothing but 15. 5 3 is a 15. 15 by 2. 15 by 2 means half of 15. That is 7.5 centimeter square. Therefore, the required answer is 7.5 centimeter square. Please subscribe to my channel. Click on bell button for regular updates.